afternoon, fellow Toastmasters, and my dear speaker, Gaurang in particular. So, this is his L1 P4 speech, which means it's his last speech before he attains a level. And so, we expect certain levels that I'm going to set for you, that you did well and that you're supposed to do better. We'll begin with what you did really well in your speech. What a great title, What the Husk. When I heard, I was like, what the husk? What is he going to talk about husk? Husk is the most useless thing that could ever be there. So yeah, I think you chose a very good title to your speech, that something as useless as husk can be used for something as important as producing electricity. Good job in that. Your objective was to present a well-researched speech. And I think you did a very good job in that, because we could see the statistics up there, you could see the pictures, you could see everything that you did well. You know, the video that was there, unfortunately, I'll come back to that later. But yeah, everything was well researched, and I think you studied your topic really well. The third thing, your body was clear. You knew how they began, what is their, where are they now, and what is the future to them. So I think you did a good job on that, where you told us everything that their journey through, you know, how husk actually came into being produced electricity for. The thing that I really liked about your speech is, this is my favorite, because you used pictures and less of text, which is what the audience actually looks forward for. When you put up a presentation there, the moment text comes up there, everybody just puts their heads down. Let's be very frank. So I think you had a very good design, not just putting up pictures, but the way you organized your pictures, the way there were statistics, the way there was a block diagram up there, everything in that aspect was very well done. So congratulations on the design. I think that is your forte, and you've done it really, really well. Now, what can be done better in your speech? When you opened this speech, there was a very abrupt opening. You could have started better by saying something like, you know, ask the audience a question and then put out your statistics. That would bring, like, oh my god, so many villages in India don't have electricity, you know. The statistics didn't give out that effect of how much it is impacting us and why something like husk is being used to produce electricity. So if you ask a question like that, you know, or even tell a story maybe, it would connect with the audience, which you could have probably done better. The second thing that you could have and you should do at this point of time is be well prepared with your thing, with your presentation. You should have played the video before, because I think you put in a lot of effort to collect that video and get it there, but you see what happened, right? So next time, come prepared with that. Your specific, I mean, your general purpose of this speech was to inform, which was clearly achieved. But what was your specific purpose? At the end of the speech, in your conclusion, what is it that you expected the audience to do was not brought up well. Now, to summarize your whole speech, you are very good at researching. You have excellent out-of-the-world topics. But how do you put it forward? Work on your vocal variety when you say things like statistics, or you tell a story, you know, bring out that statistics. 4 lakh people. You could have done that better. So work on these things, and I think you'll become an excellent speaker. Over to you.